To construct a sampling distribution for a mean, when you're on the stat key homepage, click mean. Again, stat key has a few data sets built into it. The default is the statistics grad school data set. In stat key, you can edit this data set or you can replace it with your own. To replace it with your own, select all and delete the existing data. In Minitab Express, I have data considering the heights in inches of all Stat 200 students from the summer of 2016. I want to create a sampling distribution using this population data. I can copy and paste these data into StatKey. I do not have a first column that is an identifier, so I can uncheck that box. My data still has a header row. In the population box, we can see that the population size is 436. The population mean, or mu, is 66.83, and the population standard deviation, or sigma, is 4.594. Let's say that I'm doing a research study using a sample size of 30. The default in StatKey is a sample size of 10, but we can change this. And now I can generate one random sample. What this does is it takes one random sample of n equals 30 from the original population. In the sample box, we can see that this sample has a sample size of 30, a sample mean, or x-bar, of 66.6, and a sample standard deviation, or s, of 4.578. This sample mean is plotted in the larger dot plot. Now I can repeatedly pull one sample of n equals 30 at a time. As I do this, the sample box will show me the sample distribution, and the sample mean will be added to the overall dot plot. StatKey also has the option to generate 10 samples at a time, 100 samples at a time, or 1,000 samples at a time. I'm going to draw a few thousand samples. Here, I've drawn 8,115 samples. The mean of those sample means is 66.816. The standard deviation of those sample means, also known as the standard error, is 0.814.